hey, I have a new TV show on Newsmax TV on Saturdays at 7:30. Tune in, you'll enjoy it. After the Warren Commission concluded its flawed examination of the Kennedy assassination, it ordered that all documents related to it, particularly those at the CIA, be kept from the public for 25 years. And that fell on in 2017, right in the middle of Donald Trump's term. And he chose to release a portion of the documents, but keep the bulk of them secret for 5 more years, claiming that vital national security interests were at stake. That additional 5-year period lapsed this week, and Biden released more documents, but still held a large number in reserve for one additional year, claiming they needed to go through it to vet it for national security implications. That decision fueled speculation as to what's in the documents that are not being released.
To see the rest of this video, please go to dickmorris.com/subscribe to sign up for my videos and columns. It's completely free. Or click on the link in the description box below. Thanks.